As soon as I read the script and when I auditioned for it, I mean, I knew I wanted to be a part of it. Latino stories are so important to me. I'm Mexican-American, second generation, and so, like, also being from Texas, I'm from El Paso, Texas, and so knowing that this story is so close to home, and I didn't even know about it, and so I think it's so important to tell these stories, and there's so many out there, and I hope we continue it.